up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda high. No bumping from the dog, no smart. And mama cooked the breakfast with no harm. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out.
Last. I'm hoping for one good day, And then back to the usual nursing routine. Help! What we have is a miracle! A healing miracle! And you won't let anyone be a part of it! Rhonda, get a grip. Look, if you knew that you only had one day left with your husband, wouldn't you want to spend it in bed with him?
Why would I want to do that? I have children.
Is that Gangster's Paradise?
No, Spice Cube.
So you listen to rap music now?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna be back. One second. Break him off something! Shit! You sound ridiculous.
What, here on Connie's payroll now?
Come on in, the water's warm. I'll meet you at the buoy. Remember that time we met before? You were all naked and covered in saran wrap?
See? It works. Honey, I'm just giving the spell a little booster shot. I'll be right in.
Whatever you need to do, my lovely dear. We've got a lifetime to live. I just want to make you happy. Is that girl still here? Should we call the police?
No, it's okay. She's your daughter.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Rhonda, you really need to leave now. Thanks for your help. I'll call you in the morning.
We hope that you'll come back in February and join us at our next festival, Right to the Heart Plays on Love. And you know, it's a very special day today. Not only do we have this really incredible festival, but we have a birthday girl in the Dark Horse Drama Pit. Happy birthday song for
her. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you.